Andy Murray is not used to hitting tennis balls with pint-sized players, but on this day, all of his opponents are just that. Half his size and less than half his age.
I remember when I was that age, and I would have loved to got to play with Andre Agassi and Pete Sampras.
But these aren't just any kids. All of their families were impacted by Superstorm Sandy. Many are still struggling to recover, which is why Murray and Serena Williams, both defending U.S. Open singles champs, are spending this precious pre-tournament time leading this clinic.
I know that you're very big on getting youth into tennis.
Yes,
why is it so
yes.
important to you?
Well, for me, it's important because it was a clinic, something similar to this, where that really got me so excited. I met some professional players, and I was like, wow, I want to be that.
Until today, 9-year-old Joseph Andriano and his 6-year-old brother Charlie had never picked up a racket. During Sandy, the Andrianos lost one floor of their home in Howard Beach, Queens, and two cars. Today, tennis is providing an escape.
How does that feel?
Like the total opposite. It's really cool.
Total opposite meaning what?
Like the total opposite. Like I was worried and scared with the storm, and now I feel great and it's cool.
And we're very thankful.
This was a very, very amazing experience for all of us.
When you play with them, what do they say to you?
They're just so cute. I just usually have conversations with them. They're like, when they're young, they're like, my mom wants you, or you're famous, or have I seen you on TV? They're just always so cute.
I was that age once, I remember.
Do you?
Yeah, I remember what it was like. I used to play with my brother a lot when I was that age, and you know, you just charge around the court, you try and hit the ball as hard as you can. There's no thoughts or pressure.
Like there is now, as these two tennis stars at the top of their game go for their next Grand Slam, while cultivating these tiny stars-to-be who could be the next ones to play on center court. Alina Cho, CNN, New York.